my daughter looks miserable, so maybe we should put Kalani in her place.
No, I never said
that. Yes, you most certainly did.
No, I didn't, Dingbat. Listen, I said, Brooke, is your mother speaking for you?
Get your finger out.
No,
did you just sit here and say that my daughter looks miserable, so maybe we should put Kalani in her place?
No, I never said that.
Yes, you most certainly did.
No, I didn't, Dingbat. Listen, I said, Brooke, is your mother speaking for you?
Get your finger out of my face, girls. Out the